Troubles seem to be mounting for Gurunath Meiyappan, accused in the infamous IPL match-fixing case. According to Forensic Laboratory in Mumbai, which has confirmed that one of the voices in the telephonic conversation was of Gurunath Meiyappan's, who was talking to Vindu Dara Singh. If the revelation is true, then more trouble is ahead for Chennai Super King and Gurunath Meiyappan.